Hi everyone, in this video we will show you how M2E Pro works when Magento Inventory Management feature is on. First, a quick recap. Magento Inventory Management is a feature released in a Magento version 2.3. In a few words, Magento Inventory Management is an enhancement allowing sellers to build up the inventory management sources in one place. If you migrate from Magento 1 or upgrade your Magento 2 from a lower version, keep in mind that this functionality is enabled by default and M2E Pro works with quantity synchronization a bit differently. First thing you need to understand that there are two types of quantity when Magento Inventory feature is on. Quantity per source is a total number of your on-hand product quantity available by warehouse. You can see a list with every source and assigned quantity. Saleable quantity is the sum of the resources available for sale at the moment. Saleable quantity and quantity per source values can be different, so it's important to remember that M2E Pro will take the value from saleable quantity to be sent on the channels. Let's see an example. Here we have a product with quantity per source 90 and saleable quantity 85. The thing is that in case of a sale, the multi-source Magento module restores product quantity and decreases product saleable quantity from the stock. At this point, the physical product amount in source remains untouched. Only after a shipment is created, Magento deducts quantity per source value. It means that saleable quantity shows the most accurate and up-to-date quantity including all orders placed. That's why saleable quantity is the value that M2E Pro operates when selecting the default product quantity attribute. Another important thing when using M2E Pro with Magento Inventory feature on is sync rules configuration. In sync policy there are the default settings, released when quantity is less or equal to 1 and stop when quantity is 0. We recommend applying these settings as they are meant to optimize the product data updating processes when Magento Inventory feature is on. When you choose any or no action for these settings, M2E Pro system ignores quantity values and reacts only to the status change, out of stock or in stock. At the point when saleable quantity is 0 but product quantity is still 1, another user on a channel may try to make a purchase. If you set no action to stop when quantity option, M2E Pro will ignore quantity and wait until the item status changes to out of stock to stop it. This may cause oversell. That's why we recommend applying the default synchronization settings. If you're using Magento Inventory Management, we recommend enabling Magento Shipment Creation option to automatically create shipment when shipping is completed. Otherwise, quantity per source won't be decreased and you won't be able to see correct information. And the last but not the least, if you're planning to add stocks and sources other than default ones, don't forget to assign these stocks and sources to the website you're using for M2E Pro listings. Magento Inventory feature makes M2E Pro take quantity data from a source assigned to the website. In case there are no enabled source assigned to a website, M2E Pro won't be able to track quantity data and send it to the channel.